There is this idea out there that abstract art and modern art in general is one kind of racket, is a put-on. And that if a child can do it, it sort of pulls the veil off this con game.
All I really want for Marla is to be a happy, well-adjusted kid.
People are asking about this art for real. They want to know who did it, and they want to know how much it cost.
I told this to the parents the first time that I saw her work. You're in for a wild ride. I hope you're prepared for this.
We begin tonight with something of a mystery.
Even if a 3 or 4-year-old didn't do them, you'd like them. The fact that she is 4 makes it really incredible.
So what do we have here?
You have a genius.
Yeah.
The New York Times picked up the story, and it was like somebody had ignited a fuse.
10 of her abstract paintings sold for thousands of dollars.
Some big bucks as well.
Oprah just called. The owner of the Houston Rockets just bought one. It's probably the most popular story in the world right now.
This is eye-opening to me to see her actually painting, because she's not doing anything that a normal child wouldn't do.
Is 4-year-old painter Marla Olmsted a prodigy?
Some question the authenticity of the artwork.
Marla has been the sole creator of her work.
No one has touched any paint to her canvases.
Everybody's trying to shape the story into something that they want it to be.
What have I done to my children, putting them through this?
I think that she definitely has a gift, something that's very advanced.
Is there any other explanation?
I'm sure they must feel a little nervous now about you.
You don't want to talk at all about your new paintings?
No.
I choose to trust you.
I don't think anybody really knows what you're going to do with the story.
Where are you going with it now?
I want footage of Marla painting that'll put my doubts to rest.
My reputation's on the line here as well.
Turn off the camera.
The whole story really is about grown-ups. She's just a little girl painting in her house.